So I wasn't going to read a war poem. Every week I say that. I'm not going to read from the book. But, you know, I turn on CNN today, and it's, you know, it's the same old crap as somebody said. You know, just once I'd like to turn on CNN and not see something that scares the hell out of me. So, you know, today it's Guam. And, you know, I spent a year on Guam during the Vietnam War. I got to Guam right at the time that Tet was happening, and Tet was a big offensive thing by the North Vietnamese, which injured and killed a lot of soldiers. And every day at 5 o'clock, a big plane would come in, and I was a medic and an ambulance driver. So today was a bit of a trigger for me, so I just want to read Mother Mary's Sister Morphine for you, because it is the sound of war. And I think that we better get the negotiation table real quick, because this is kind of scary. But it's a silent night. It's a holy night. At least it's holy to the Viet Cong. It's Tet, the Vietnamese New Year. They're hoping for a good year. I'm praying to survive the night. It's been quiet, but we know they're coming, hoping to celebrate their precious holiday over our dead bodies. And then it starts. Incoming, take cover. Tracer fire lights the sky. It's another round of duck and cover. Foxholes, bunkers, and sandbags, mortar shells, grenades, and claymores explode, sending hot metal shrapnel everywhere. Charlie is coming, boys. I'm hit. Medic, I need a medic over here. Over here, Doc. Under fire, words and explosions are equally disorientating. I don't want to die, Doc. Help me. Run to the words, the cries, and the screams. Keep your head down in that oversized government issue, wobbly excuse of a Red Cross helmet on your head. Hang in there, Rodriguez. Mother Mary, Sister Morphine, I've got whatever you need, baby. Hang in there, Rodriguez. Stretcher, I need a stretcher here. The ping of bullets is just a nuisance to me now. Ping, ping. I'm hit. I'm busy here. I'm busy with the morphine syrettes, the tourniquets, glazed bandages, and glazed over eyes. A barely audible help me is lost in the voice over of an unrehearsed screams. I can't feel my legs. I can't see, Doc. I'm blind. I'm hit. God damn it, I'm hit. Mom, mommy, motherfucker, don't let me die, Doc. Medic, I need the chaplain now. Look at me, Rodriguez. Don't you let me die. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Mother Mary comforts me. The Lord is my shepherd. I need a shepherd over here. Someone get me a goddamn shepherd. Dog tags, personal effects, black plastic bag with reinforced zippers. Zip, zip, zip. An aluminum chest closes with a thud. Stateside, brother, you're going back to the world. Royal typewriter keys bang out eulogies. We regret to inform you. We regret a lot of things. Back in the world, a man my age, with a noticeable limp, wearing an army fatigue jacket, is standing in the jungle of crosstown traffic, holding a cardboard sign that reads, Combat Veteran. An ambulance speeds by with its sirens wailing. The veteran looks me squarely in the eyes, mouthing something that's inaudible over the siren, but I'm certain he is yelling, Medic.
Blue skies drive the dark clouds.